Hello there, in this tutorial I'm going to show how to find a BIOS setup and boot menu in Lenovo G5045 notebook. So normally escape and F12 works to find out BIOS or boot menu, but here in the laptop series you won't find. So currently I'm using G5045 notebook, but it worked in all G50 series on other models of Lenovo laptop. Also, we're having this Nova button, this small button beside charger. You have to press that very gently with your ballpoint pen, and you find the system, the computer starts. So Lenovo, you're getting the option. Now what we do, you find the four options. You can see Nova button menu, normal start, BIOS setup, boot menu, system recovery. So currently I'm doing system recovery, but you can install a fresh operating system by selecting one of those. So this is the thing, how to find BIOS in Lenovo laptop. So it's the Nova button, which is does the trick, and no need to keep on pressing F12 or escape. So hope you learn something from it. Thanks for watching.